Hey everyone, so I'm being a scholar right now. I got two Christians wrong in a row.
It's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
Welcome back to Mia and Tia's interviews.
Let's go
to these Tories.
Yeah. Bad lady. So today we are joined with
Tori,
Casey,
Bella,
Chloe,
and me. So we are going to interview them all. Yay! Okay, we're gonna start off with Therese. Ask her a question.
Something about the girl.
So, how long have you been at this school for?
2 years.
Oh, great! Wow. That was you really professional.
Where's Alexis, Texas?
Aloha, yes.
Two chicks, what? Just do it.
Fire, girlfriend. Okay, yep, moving on. Next question for Casey.
I just raised my head on a twirl. Oh, you got me want to tell.
Here's a question for 10 points. What is the motto for our school at the moment?
Veritas.
Okay, Casey got that wrong. So we're
going to
move on to Ella.
Yeah.
Bella.
Other girls, there's nothing else better on this world.
First question, please, for Bella. So what is the motto for our school at the moment for 20 points?
Be
she started singing.
Wow. Oh
my god.
Wow, what is that? That performance. That was really something.
I'm in love.
Let's just do it like Kaepernick. Does he look like government? Big booty. That's a what you want to fuck on.
I
love
you. No homo. I truly love that.
That was so
amazing. Next question for Olivia.
Todd,
do you
want to? I was in shock.
What is your favorite social media app?
Memo.
No. Oh, probably
gone. Okay, moving on.
Like TikTok.
Oh, even better.
12E right there. Okay, moving on to Ricky Tahir.
You just raised my head on a twirl. Oh, you got me want to tell.
What is your favorite jewelry brand?
The $2
shop. $2 shop. Yes.
Yes!
Everyone hit her up with $2 shop stuff. Moving on now to Hadley.
I was in shock.
Why do you wear so much makeup, sis?
Oh my
god. Yes! You win! You win! Everyone, Hadley wins the show.
Hadley won!
Okay, moving on. So, goodbye for now.
Ever had a really boring bag? Have you ever felt the need that you need a new bag? Have you ever been in need of a new bag? Have you ever felt that it's too boring or just too ugly?
Well, we have a prize for you!
We have Olivia with the beautiful Bella blue, red, and white bag. Look at this sexy bag. You can get this from Target for just $15.
Wow.
And 10% off if you use the discount code TessieBoost from Liston.
And 10% added if you
don't use that code. Okay, thank you.
Have you ever felt that
Fila is just not enough.
Oh, that Fila's too ugly.
We had the bag for you.
I heard Jansport's pretty good.
Me too. Jansport, come on down. Now. Like right now.
We don't have all day. Hurry up.
Hurry up.
Wow, Selena. Thank you.
Wow! All shapes and sizes.
Oh my
little.
God. This is way better than my stupid, ugly Fila bag.
Yes!
Oh,
yes! Woo! It's the whole bag.
Yes! Woo! Oh my God!
Woo! Isn't that beautiful, oh everyone? God. I think this bag is better than an upside down bag. And it tips out.
Thank you. Those other bags are pretty ugly. Am I right? Well. Well, you know, you always have Kathmandu or
Under Armour.
Let's model them for you. Here are our beautiful models. Oh, there's her hair. Here we have a beautiful Kathmandu backwards bag. And I don't know what color this is.
Unisex.
Unisex
means
bag. Yep.
Mean
we also have birds.
Yeah, we like birds, because you know,
with Snow White. Because my name is
that's going to be...
Wow!
Make sure to follow us on Instagram.
Subscribe to our cool ass channel.
Comment down below.
And like!
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital. To rock
around,
that's right,
on top.
It's tricky, it's the place. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around, that's right, on time. It's tricky. It's tricky, 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 tricky. It's tricky to rock around, that's right, on time. It's tricky. Tricky, tricky, tricky. I met this little girly, her hair was kinda curly. Went to her house and bust her out, I had to leave real early. All they just say is please me, or spend some time and rock a rhyme. I said it's not that easy. It's tricky to rock a rhyme.